be an example yourself. And this is how our kids get the information from us. It's not what we tell them, it's what we show them. So the children will always copy their parents. And if we tell them one thing, but we do another thing, the child will learn this specific mechanism. He will tell one thing, but do another thing. He will copy you, not what you are saying.